Parang feeling ko naman, wala akong ginawang pelikula kundi ako. Hindi ko naman maintindihan kung bakit nasa script eh. Meron naman. Kasama to eh. Pero siyempre, gusto ko rin naman panoorin ng mga lalaki yung pelikula. So ayun, hindi sila na-turn off, hindi sila mag-alit. Hindi ko na sila ng mga girlfriend o asawa nila. Because I want to be able to not just cater to the women, but also to different social classes and demographics. So it's part of the film, essentially.
Add ko lang, kasi from Facebook ko lang, nagtatanong kung ano na daw ang status ng Written in Our Stars. Since he told
it's you still, it's still being written in our stars. Sinusulat pa rin siya sa stars. I was finally able to see Den last week sa ASAP, and I asked her, you know, both of us are really still interested. We're still interested too. Of course, parang it's a, we've done 2 weeks worth of story. And it's a nice concept, but it's not up to us if we're still gonna do it or not. But as of now, wala akong balita as to when we're gonna do it, if we're still gonna do it. But yeah, I'd be so much willing to do it with Din.
Thank you. Thank you.